Hey ladies, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be doing a review on a makeup brush set that I received from Coastal Scents. If you guys don't know already, Coastal Scents recently came out with a new makeup brush set, and that would be this guy right here. This is the Pearl 16 piece makeup brush kit. Comes in a traveling container and everything. To give you guys a quick rundown and show you guys what they look like. So inside the box, you're gonna get a container like this. How snazzy is this? I love this container because it keeps your brushes organized and it's easy to travel with. I usually put my makeup brushes in a Ziploc bag when I travel, so this is a good thing to have. I love it also because it divides in two and I can put my dirty brushes in one, keep the clean ones in here. But yeah, like I said before, this is the 16-piece Pearl brush collection from Coastal Scents. And on the back of the box, it tells you all the brushes that are inside. And since my light is washing out this white box, I'm just going to read off the particular brushes you get, and I'll show you them as I read them off. So one of the first brushes in the set is this guy here. Looks like that. This is the Kabuki Sculptor. Okay, you get the blush brush, which is this one here. You get the angled blush brush, which is this guy here. You get the tapered powder brush, which is this guy here. You get the flat buffer, which is this one here, and I use this to apply my foundation in my makeup tutorial that will be after this video, I believe. I really like this brush. It is so soft. Oh my gosh. And it buffed out my foundation very well. It gave it like an airbrush type look, and I absolutely love that. So once again, this is the flat buffer. Okay, and that's not all the face brushes. And then you get the foundation brush, which, who uses foundation brushes like this anymore? I don't know. But okay, use this for concealer, but I don't see me actually applying foundation with that. And then down to the eye brushes, you have the large liner and eyebrow brush, which I believe is this guy here. And I still have the plastic on some of these, but it looks like that. Then you have the small liner, and that will be this guy here. And this is the small liner in brow. Then you have the dome shadow, which is this guy here. I was really looking forward to using this brush here, which is the blender brush, because this is perfect for hooded lids, mono lids. It gets right in that crease. It's a very good detail brush. What else do you get in here? You get the large fluff brush, which is this guy here. You get the smudger brush, which is this guy here. And you get the concealer brush, which is this guy here. And what is this guy? We got the Doe Foot Sculptor. That's this guy here. And you get the small shader, which I believe is this guy here. Oh, and lastly, you get the fine liner brush. Has a cap on it. Looks like that. Yeah, I just wanted to give you a quick rundown of the brushes that are all included in here. You get a good amount of brushes, plus a traveling case, all affordable. I will leave the links to the brushes down in the description box so you guys can go check it out. I'll also leave the cost to the brushes down in the description box as well, because I don't know it off the top of my head, but I do recommend these brushes. First of all, these are great quality brushes. They're super soft. As I was applying my face makeup, I was saying to myself, oh my gosh, these brushes feel so luxurious for the price that they are. They feel so luxurious on the skin, and they do a really good job. Like I said before, this one here, which is the flat buffer, is my favorite. Now, when I first started buffing in my foundation, I was thinking to myself, oh my gosh, this brush is so big. But by the time I was, first of all, it took no time to apply my foundation and buff it in. It was super fast, and I'm owing that to the fact that the brush is big. It's a big face brush, and so when you're getting more of the face buffed in at a time than you would say a smaller buffer brush, let me see, compared to something like this one here. This just works more of the face, and you get your foundation buffed in no time. On top of that, once I was done buffing in my foundation, I was amazed on how well it buffed in my foundation and how awesome my foundation looked. I mean, I know I'm wearing really good foundation, and in case you guys are wondering, I'm wearing the CoverGirl Ready Set Gorgeous, because this is my favorite foundation of this year for sure. But I mean, other than me wearing a really good foundation, this brush just really made this foundation look extra good, and I love the way it just gave me a really nice airbrush look. So already, by far, this is my favorite brush in the whole set. But I really don't have anything negative to talk about, to say about these brushes. So far, I have gotten no shedding. So far, the brushes smell, I mean, well, you know how when I review brushes from like tmart.com, I'll always comment on how awful they smell. These brushes don't have an awful smell. They smell great, actually. I had no problems with odor with these brushes. There's no shedding so far, and the bristles are super, super soft. The foundation, the brushes that I used really do a great job. I mean, that flat buffing brush is amazing. The face brushes that I used are amazing. I love them. I think this is a great, great, great buy if you're looking for a first, if you're a first time, if you're just getting into makeup and you're looking for an affordable but yet really, really, really good brush set. This is something to look into. This is the Pearl 16 piece brush set from Coastal Scents. I will leave all the information to where you can get yours at down in the description box. And until next video, guys, which will probably be this look, thank you for watching, and until next video, bye.